Max Fashion Icon, we have a very active and aggressive online registration procedure for the auditions. All the auditions that take place happen at the Max store in the malls where Max is located. We have criteria that are to be met. We have a team outside who screens all the applications of all the contestants. After that, we register them. We shortlist about maybe the average is about 200 contestants per city. And then we take them through a couple of rounds. We gauge how they walk, how they talk, their attitude, their personality, why they're here, what they will want to do when they come to Mumbai, do they like acting, how much of an influence is television and Bollywood in their lives, or is it just pure fashion. So we round it all off, evaluate them, and then take a decision.
जब मैं ऑडिशन के लिए आई तो यहाँ पे इनिशियली कोई नहीं था, बट जैसे ही वो स्टार्ट हुआ तो बहुत सारे लोग पता नहीं कहाँ से आ गए. एंड एक टाइम ऐसा भी था कि मुझे लगा कि शायद मैं सिलेक्ट ही नहीं होने वाली, बट देन आई मेड इट एंड द ऑडिशन वॉज रियली गुड.
द ऑडिशन डे वॉज द डे फॉर मी. इट वॉज रियली टफ कॉम्पिटिशन. आई वॉज द लकी वन टू गेट सिलेक्टेड इन टॉप 8. आई एम सो हैप्पी एंड सो प्राउड फॉर इट.
इट्स अ गुड प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर ईच एंड एवरी गर्ल टू प्रूव हर सेल्फ and make out the best out of her and show her talent to everyone.
The judges who are associated with the Max Fashion Icon India 2016 is none other than Mr. Anupam Kher, Mr. Terence Lewis and Mr. Mark Robinson. And since I am very passionate about acting, dancing and modeling, I thought of coming into Max Fashion Icon and giving it a try.
What Max Fashion Icon is doing, they're giving people opportunity by going to their places. So it becomes really easy and also helps the people from the smaller places to, you know, showcase their talent and also give them an opportunity to make a mark in this world.